Hey all. Well, I just got out of bed to do this video. Kind of out of bed, I guess. All right, it's 10:35 p.m. and it's Thursday, July 4th, 2019. To be honest with you, I don't know what we just had. We just had some action around here. Somewhat action, I guess. I don't know what the fuck time's around. I'll check the footage after, but I was laying in bed, had the tablet going, doing some things, and then on the bedroom TV, I had the CCTV cameras up. And just playing with the tablet, whatever, and I happened to look, and I see the fire department going by, but there was no lights going. And then I'm looking, what the fuck, am I seeing this right? And I see the fire department, like the people get out and they're walking around the street, and I'm going, what the fuck is this shit? So I went to the front window to look out, and they're kind of going driveway by driveway, and I'm thinking, what are they doing? First thing that hit me, first thing I thought, there's a gas leak. Seriously. The gas lines, right? But I'm like, I don't think the gas lines are out front, are they not? I thought they were in the back. I don't know. I have no fucking clue. They got to be at the front street. Then I'm like, woke the wife up, and I said, something's going on out here. You might want to get ready to move because it looks really odd. So just kind of taking a look, and they're walking around. Then the truck moves down the way to the corner, to the bend, and it's just sitting there. And I'm looking around thinking, holy shit, and there's only one truck, and I don't know where everyone went. But I was thinking, is, you know, medical emergency? Well, they'd have sirens, they'd have lights and sirens, right? It'd be code 3, and there's no cops, so there's nothing like that going on. I'm like, what the fuck? So it's a mystery to me, man. So I just thought of all these things today. Earthquake in California, you know, and then this. I'm like, holy fuck, man. When things hit the fan, shit, it's the fan, for Christ's sake. So I don't know what the fuck it was. I'm sure I'll find out at some point by somebody will talk, but whatever it is, what it is. Just had to do a video. I might even put up the footage of the CCTV camera. The only thing that blows me away is that there was no lights and sirens, so I don't really understand what the hell they'd be doing. Because it would be an emergency, but I don't know. Yeah, here, pinch me. Am I dreaming? Is this, did I fall asleep? Fuck's sake. Anyway, I'm kind of out of it. I'm kind of dozy here. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but anywho, it is what it is. I don't know what's happened, but I guess, like I said, we'll find out. So the wife is like, ah, fuck it, she went back to sleep. So who knows? Again, the problem with this fucking place is on this fucking street, it could be fucking anything and anyone because, well, take a look what you got living around here. So, try to do an update tomorrow if I find out exactly what's up. If not, I'll find a way somehow to let everybody know what caused this one. So, there you go. I bid you adieu. Adios. Buenas noches.